Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. To those who don't know me, I'm Anita Dumpit. Today, I will cook mango sprout with the fried tokwa and black beans. This my ingredients, this onion, garlic, this fried tokwa, this black beans, this carrot and red bell pepper, this mango sprout. We will put magic syrup also and oyster sauce. We need grind the black pepper and oil and salt. Now we will begin to cook. Now we will put oil. Now we will put the onion and garlic. We will put this one, carrot and red bell pepper. Now next the mango sprouts. Yata kung ano. Lutuan. Now we put our black beans or tausi. And the fried tofu or tokwa. We will give a good mix. We put also ground black pepper. Now we will put water. And then we will mix. We will put the oyster sauce. Now it's time to put magic syrup. Just a little. And we will mix. This very healthy food. No meat, no chicken, no anything, just vegetable and tofu, the now this is now the tofu. I think you already cooked. We will taste. Tamang-tama. Yung tofu ang pinaka meat na niya. hindi na tayo gagamit ng meat. Ito ang mas healthy. Maganda tong hindi masyadong luto para yung mag-stay yung vitamin niya. Ito na ang munggo na may tofu at tausi. Masarap to. Luto na to. Thanks for watching, guys. Sana di kayo magsasawang manood sa mga videos ko. At kung bago ka man sa channel ko, huwag kalimutang mag-like at mag-subscribe. Thanks! Bye!